Oklahoma's biggest universities are buying XXX websites, but not for the reasons you might think. OU and OSU want to protect the names and their brands. The XXX replaces .com on sex-related websites. The universities plan on buying them to make sure no one else uses them first. OU and OSU declined to say what sites they've purchased. Other schools have spent thousands of dollars buying those types of names.